There was also a puppet version that could be worn for close-ups, and puppeteer Yancy Caldaza described it as walking on your hands and knees with a six-year-old kid on your neck. Oh, quit complaining. That's exactly what I go through when I babysit my nephew.
He's killing me!